Good morning student, welcome you all. Dear students, today we are going to start the new chapter that is all about your light, shadows and reflection. So in this chapter we will try to know about the light, shadows and reflection. Dear children, in our surroundings we can see variety of the objects like the table, chair, fan, then wall, road. And while you are coming to the school, at the time we can see in our roadside, in the road, vehicles like buses, trucks, cars, cycles, bicycles, yes or no? So different things like the buses, cars, cycles, trees, we can see in our surroundings. Because during the daytime we can able to see, yes or no? But at the night time, think a while. During the night time, while you are entering to a room, can you able to see the different objects which are placed in the dark room? No, obviously the answer will be no. Because during the night time, in the dark room there is no light. So come back to the topics. Due to the presence of the light during the daytime, we can see the buses, car, cycle, trees, different objects in our surroundings. But at the night time, during the absence of the light, we cannot able to see the different objects. So here the light, and we can see from different person, to the different person, we can see the books, we can see the table, we can see the chair, we can see the bus, we can see the trucks. Because of the which organ? Eye organ. We are thinking that due to the presence of the eye, we can able to see. But no, due to the presence of the light, we can able to see. Like this, during the daytime, we can able to see the bus, car, cycle, streets, different objects. But during the night time, due to the absence of the light, we cannot able to see. At that night time also our eye is present, but why we are not able to see? Because due to the absence of the light, we cannot able to see. So my dear children, torch light. At the night time, we are using the torch, that's why we can able to see. Suppose you are entering to a dark room, and on the dark room, if you will able to on the torch light, at that time we can able to see. So here the torch light gives the light, that's why we are able to see. But during the daytime, we all are able to see the different objects in our surroundings without the light, without the artificial light, without the electric bulb, because due to the presence of the sun. Because due to the presence of the sun, yes or no? And the sun is the center of our solar system, and around the sun different planets are moving, and this sun provides us light to the all the planets. And our earth is the third most planet, and our earth is receiving the light from the sun during the daytime. During the daytime, due to the presence of the sunlight, we can able to see the different objects in our surroundings. So the sun, then torch light, then electric bulb or electric light. These are provide light to us. So the objects which provide its own light, or the objects which gives its light, that is known as your luminous object. Yes or no? So sun is the luminous object, because the sun gives us light. The sun gives its own light. That's why the sun is the luminous object. So dear children, according to the properties of the light, according to the properties of the light, the objects can be categorized into three types. First one is the opaque, next one is your transparent, and third one is your translucent. So come back here, opaque. Opaque means the objects through the, suppose this is the duster. This is the duster. If you want to make the torch on this side, can you able to see on that opposite side? Obviously the answer is no. Yes or no? From the chalk, can the light can pass from this side to another side? No. From the table, can able to see from one side to another, see on another side? No. So the objects like the table, duster, cardboard, then this is the whiteboard or the blackboard. If we want to pass the light from one side another side, we cannot able to see the light. So here the objects through which the light cannot pass, that type of objects is known as your opaque objects. And common in the opaque objects, if you want to pass the light from one side another side, we can see a shadow. Second one, transparent. Transparent means the glass or different the transparent material, means through which the light can be passes from one side to another side. If suppose this is the object, any transparent object, if you want to pass the light and if you are able to see to the opposite side, that type of the objects are categorized on the group of the transparent objects. The objects through which we can see clearly, that are known as your transparent. But translucent means we can see but partially, not clearly. We can see, we can see partially. That type of objects are known as your translucent, TRANSLUCENT, like the water bottle. From the water bottle, we can see from one side to another side, but not clearly. That is known as your translucent objects. Thank you.